It's the video that's making even skeptics do a double take. The video was shot by U.S. fighter pilots on a training mission off the coast of Jacksonville, Florida. Pilots reported seeing mysterious objects that could reach hypersonic speeds, 5 times the speed of sound, and still turn on a dime.
There's a whole fleet of them. Oh my gosh.
Even the New York Times is taking the UFO sighting seriously. Wow, what is that? Navy pilots report unexplained flying objects. Now, the video is part of a 6-part History Channel series, Unidentified, Inside America's UFO Investigation.
It's utterly baffling, actually.
I spoke to no less an authority than Christopher Mellon, former Deputy Assistant Secretary of Defense for Intelligence. You're seeing them, what, turn on a dime, accelerate quickly?
So they easily outmaneuver our frontline combat aircraft and sometimes accelerate away at thousands of miles an hour, speeds that would rip apart an F-35 or an F-22 and kill the pilot. We have really no idea how this is being achieved.
So what is it, UFO or foreign military?
What could they be?
Yeah, great question. So we all want to know. I'd like to remind everybody, unidentified flying object doesn't mean alien spaceship. But we have to keep an open mind. The alien hypothesis is just a hypothesis at this point. Might be the Russians and Chinese. Could be perhaps some private industry somewhere. But none of these hypotheses are comfortable, and they all seem low probability, and yet the facts are the facts.